Hey guys, this is Black King here, and today we're going to be continuing on with our Digimon World DS walkthrough part 6, I think. So in this episode, we're going to be going through Perfect Swamp because Pokemon ate something he wasn't supposed to, and now we have to go through Perfect Swamp. So I'm going to be pausing out the battle because it's starting to slow down the recording. So after this battle, I'll be back. That battle's done, and back guys. So now that we've done that battle, we're going to start that we're going to do. So we go to the bottom world through here, and then we go up, and we go through here, we're going to go. My controls aren't working. I'm just going to uncoordinate the thing. Oh, it's gonna be a hard battle. Oh god. I'll be back. It's gonna be a long, long battle. As I said, that was a really long battle. We got good experience, 152. Go through here. No, we don't. Let's go down here. Yeah, as you saw, probably just before the battle, there was the boss fight. I'm going to pause this battle and I'll be beat that battle. We did it quite quickly, but because I used an MP. Oh yeah, as I said, there's the boss line there, so we have to get there. On the side. Okay. I'm going to pause it and I'll be back. Finish that battle again. Just gonna put it back to normal speed because I'm trying to quickly get through these battles. I'm just gonna have to get used to the fact. These battles are getting longer and longer, so I'm going to start edit month 4 than them. So that's not bad. Okay, I'm going to pause this battle out as well. I'm not going to say anything on that battle. I'll continue on. Up here. Another battle done. Okay, Arch is about to level up, but Darbus is quite far from leveling up. Let's hope we can actually level Darbus up before the boss. So I just really don't want to make a mistake because I'm going to have to go restart the whole area, and then it's going to take ages to get there. As you can see, that battle's done, and Arch has leveled up, and he's learned Excalibur, which is an amazing move. Okay, so it's a 3 square attack now, instead of 2, so now it's Arch has got full MP, which means I can. Okay, let's see if I'm gonna hit which one. So I think it's the top one. Yes, it's the top one. Let's hope I'm right. This one. This one here. And up here. Jeez, how am I ready to walk up? We're nearly at the boss, guys. There we go, the boss over here. And now we're back. And now we're back. I double the speed during the battle, so I have to turn it back every time. Go up here because that's the only one. I'm all there, guys. Okay, guys, you're back. And now I'm gonna put it back to auto. Just put it back at normal speed. Rasengan. I'm probably gonna show one battle to show off Arch's new move, which is amazing. So much MP does it use? 96. But it's so amazing. Very good. It should have run out. That's just a waste of a lot of MP. But oh well. Oh no, I hate this move. I hate it. It's such a good move. Oh, everybody's taking so much damage except the attributes, which is leveled up. Let's hope these kills are bad. There we go. Darvis is about to level up, which is good. He's going to be experienced away. Don't make a mistake going up to that point, because you've got to go here and there as well. I'm going to see if I've got enough healing items. I've only got one of these. No, that's good. That's good. Okay, you have that much HP. You don't have that much HP. I'll use that on you. And the healing. Well, you have one. Two. Everybody's weak for health. And now we can do the boss. Let's hope we don't get that. So. Oh. Really? Let's hope I can land the first leg of steam on our quite fast. Ready? Come on, Archer. Yes! I did it. Okay, I'm gonna save. See if I have to go through all of that again. Okay, silver team over here. Let's talk to him. There we go, this is so good. What is it? What is it? What is it? Got some kind of thing here, please. I know that's possible. Only for them, because they're greedy. Digimon, greedy Digimon. And now we have to fight them. We have to fight these three Gekkomon first. Which is justice. The softness of it, so it is badly easier. But we all know that's not going to work, let's attack the boss. Just get this here on the end. Oh yeah, I can spare 40 from the there we go, two down. And I'm going to use blocks up in the middle to kill parts up. Hurry up, we need to join the computer. There we go, that's one. That's technically the little boss battle, like a mini boss battle. Now we actually go to the boss. So, he's only taking up two squares, which means I'm not going to use it. I'm going to use Excalibur once or twice because it's strong. See how much that does. Okay, that's good. Let's use Vortex Kick, it's like this does. Oh god, he's strong. Let's see how much either way it does. It's gonna be twice. Okay. He's just on the hard level. Let's see how much this does. Okay, it's not too bad. Let's see how much reward. Could have Excalibur using too much. One more time. We should probably kill him this turn. Yeah. Darvus is gonna kill him. Let's go, Darvus. Yes, I know I didn't need to use that, but just in case. Yep. And plus, Darvus has done nothing more, so it means everything's just all cool. There we go. We're lost. Yay! That's another side quest. Got to learn this stance, put it again, I'm sorry. And now they'll live peacefully with the got some money. Which means we get our star piece. And then we can look at in peace. If we can't sleep together, then we're happy. So Star Piece. Yay! And he had a Star Piece. It's bigger than the one that Ellie had. He was there because he ate it. Then he got to work. So good work, and let's leave on to see Ellie. Okay, Digimon, let's see what Flop's friendship is like. Let's take it to the top. Nearly there, like a couple more battles, like two more battles, I reckon. Here's Ellie. Okay, come on, what's going on? I wanted to see you. Sorry for what I did last time, I didn't really see that as well. And now, there's a Star Piece. Pegamon 1 and 2. It shows you that King Ellie was happy. You did a Pegamon! Here's the Puffy Touchy City. Let's speed up because it's quite long if it's on slow. I'm not gonna do it 2 times, I'm gonna do it 1.5. Yeah, it feels so good and it wants to be more nicely and make people happy about this bit. Well, and then it's Unknown B! Spoiler alert, that's Unknown B. Grew up and Unknown B, which we'll find out eventually. If I read the kindness, that's not true. Same lots as humans do, and he doesn't believe us. It's a bullshit reason. He doesn't believe that. Well, one day, everyone dies. Indeed, he just teaches us. I don't know where he went. It seems like he knows his humans. Let's go rest every time before. Let's go here. Hey, he looks like he's in a hurry. I wonder what he wants. Oh my gosh. Let me turn the speed back down. It's Ellie. So Ellie has been kidnapped. What is for you? So that's Digimon who's supposed to screw you out with something I have to kill. I'm gonna bring the Pagamon to the Dranger. I will do that. I'm not really sure that you're coming up. So after this, I'm probably going to end your part. Be careful with Pokemon. We're going to end it back on the cross. Yes, we will, because we don't have any other choice. So now I have to go back to Drain Tunnel. This isn't the use I'm talking about. So I'm going to put it on 1.5 times speed because it's exactly the same way we went from went to find Platinum Pokemon. So just follow that. Just follow the path you did and then go to Pokemon. Then we can start constructing Sujumon, which is a really good Pokemon. I'm looking at his energy because Pokemon is actually quite strong in previous experiences versus So just follow the same way you went with the way to get the Supermon to get on to get the silver things. And then you find I really want Supermon. I'm gonna stand up here and get this pump across the screen. That Supermon is faster than that. There's just one less confusion for it. Jeez, we're not getting any drops. Let's get them there. Oh, Pokemon! Okay. Yes, I know we're gonna take that. Oh. Hopefully not too much. Okay, that was enough. Either way, there we go. I really hope plot gets in any friendship before we get to Digimon, because Digimon is also an ultimate form of Digimon. Let's quickly go through here. Oh, we have that! Okay, come on. I don't know why I put it down. And then I have to put one. Nearly there. You feel a little bit of a little bit of there. Okay. Set punch to that one. And of course, if Archer doesn't charge yet. Take a little bit of damage. Let's check my tackle friendship. I'm still not enough. I'm gonna end the part. Just checking. Yeah, health isn't a problem. Oh god. Oh, I'm gonna have to do the battle with what is the enemy I have. No. No, he doesn't have to do much. One. Then he uses his biggest move. Again, on the right, the wrong one. Okay, so you don't see any other Digimon around, but we get Kurosawa-mon, Digimon, and non-Kurosawa-mon. And he's faster. So he does. Oh god. That's a bad start. But Excalibur! Okay, the Kurosawa-mon. No! Now, I'm gonna use a skull of a bow on this match. Oh, sleeping! Oh! Okay, that's good. Oh god, I'm just gonna click it again. Alright. Come on, back to sleep. Yay, Pokemon. Hey, paralyzed. That's what I'm paralyzed. And there we go. Oh, what? Are you serious? Just roll all the zombies, because I can't probably do that. There we go. How much? 200 XP. already lost the level anyway. I lost an Alexa here, blah blah blah. Yeah, let's put it back to one speed. Because I don't need to double the speed anymore. It's finally figured out who this Digimon actually is. No matter what, essential. He wants croquettes. Finally figured it out that he actually is. Hold on, Benny. Call from Timmy Ian. Are you? Are you getting along well with Pegamon? Yes, everything is fine. I see. So after he talks to Pegamon, I see Pegamon come in the fire. I'm just seeing you. Let's go. Alright, thanks for coming on. Let's get out. Please take care of each other a little bit. Okay. Do they anything? I already know who Under the Beam is, so it doesn't really matter. That's fine. He's Under the Beam. To do well with this one, guys. Let's bring humans into the world. I'll just keep up the good work. So, thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment and subscribe. And yes, I know what I've done. Okay. Damn it. Okay. That's not ending the video yet. Trying to think. Oh, yeah, those people. I've done this one time before. Well, we didn't put the right move on the left hand throw. That's why we're the best gamer and the best teacher. And goodbye. See you later. Much stronger in the past. I have a spoiler to give you, but I'm not gonna do it because there's a chance that one of Digimon can evolve into what that will eventually become. So, let me go, let's try. I'm gonna have to take some time to think about it for a while. So, next part we'll continue what actually happened, which I don't know what happened. So, and I'll tell them what's rushing. Mangrove Woods. Now I have to go after it, so guys. Thanks for watching. It's the end of the part.